We can bring a smile to one of these children's faces just by coming, just by visiting them, just by listening.
It's difficult for these children to experience warm and caring relationships because they do not have any parents, or their parents are not able to take care of them.
These children, they need attention to be successful. They need someone to follow, someone to be acting as a role model for them. What we do is trying to be that role model. During our visits, they're regular and once a month. We help the children with their homework most of the time if it's a school year, and during the summer vacation we play more.
In our work with the children, we focus mainly on three things. That's education, creativity, and fun.
Тук съм от 6 годишна възраст, навърших 18 и излязох от този дом. С Тони се запознахме тук в дома, понеже той в фирмата чул за мен, нали, че рисувам, и той поиска да се запознае с мен.
I think he sees me as advisor, I would say. I helped him to get a place in the university. Also, I helped him to find a job.
Сега аз уча в Софийския университет, специалност начална и предучилищна педагогика с профил рисуване.
Definitely I'm very proud with him because I see in 8-10 months it's a big progress.
Smile Creators is a part of the HP Living Progress, which is a framework for thinking about how we do business. HP Living Progress is aimed at creating better opportunities for everyone through our actions and innovations.